So we're going to power it up. So on the Big Blow, you have the Cooper Bessemer engine up in the A unit, and this is what powers the electric, the air compressor, things like that. And the electricity will then be sent back over to the B unit, which will then power up the turbine. With the Tsunami 2 turbine decoders now, you will be able to select between four different types. There's the slab side, the veranda side, Big Blow A, and Big Blow B, and the sounds will automatically associate a proper with each one of those because they all operated just a little bit differently. So in this particular case, we have the Tsunami 2 in the A unit, and then we'll have a separate decoder in the B unit, and they're going to work together. So to activate the turbine manually, I'm going to push function 16. You're going to hear the turbine, you're going to hear the backfire. Biggest things you're going to notice is there's not quite the whine that you're going to hear on today's modern jet engines. This is because we had worked with folks in Utah who had worked on them or had ran them, and when we had sent the first recordings, they said there was too much whine in the sound, so we went back and played with it a little bit and made it to where it is today. When we gave them that, they gave us a thumbs up and said this is exactly right. Now the biggest problem with doing one of these is the fact that there are none to record in the world right now. And so with that, we were able to kind of work with those to make sure that we got the proper sound in the model. So as we move the locomotive here, we're going to go ahead and hear how the sounds respond. Change direction here. Whoops. Let's start moving in reverse and speed step one. So you're going to see a nice smooth response even with all three units. And this is one of the very first engineering samples, so there's still some work to do to finish them up for release. But they will have the dynamic digital exhaust, which of course is the reactive sound that changes when the load is on the motor and on the train as it's moving. So you're going to encounter a grade, you're going to hear that turbine spool up a little bit as it's working harder. So there's your first look at our UP turbine decoders. These will be in the Baldwin and other sounds, and they are scheduled to be shipping towards the end of August.
All right, thank you.